गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, दिस इज योर पेज 64 विच इज एन एक्टिविटी हाउ टू मेक पल्प एंड देन फर्दर पेपर द रिसाइकल्ड पेपर. आई हैव टेकन हियर सम न्यूज़पेपर्स. यू कुड सोक इट फॉर द ओवरनाइट बट आई एम यूजिंग द फ्रेश वंस. आई कुड नॉट सोक देम एंड आई विल जस्ट ब्लेंड देम. आई विल मेक श्योर दैट आई मेक अ प्रॉपर पेस्ट ऑफ इट. द वन वी हैव ऑब्टेन्ड इज कॉल्ड पल्प. I will make sure that I strain out the excess of water through this. I have first washed it with the water. And see, just look at this pulp. Okay, this is the pulp. I'm washing it with water. And this is the fresh pulp I have obtained. I will just remove the impurities or the excess of extra color. Now I will press it with the help of a cardboard. And I get this. I will just remove or drain out excess of water through this. I have to dry this up. Okay, so now I will start rolling this. I'm just rolling this so that it gets converted into a plain sheet. Okay, this is the pulp with which papers are made. This is the recycling of paper. Okay, recycling means we are reutilizing the paper, old papers, and making the new ones. We'll set it this way only for 1 or 2 days to let it dry, and later on we will just remove it from the cardboard and we will obtain this paper. This is the hard paper that we obtained this way. Hard paper in the sense we can say they are cardboard papers or the rough papers. The rough resistors that you use have been made using this method only. Okay, we have dried it and these papers I obtained with the rough sheets. We can reuse them. Okay, we can make diaries with the help of them. And we can write over them. Thank you.